Guys, today we will discuss about the assignment problem. So what is the assignment problem? So it is a special type of linear programming. We deal with the allocation of various resources to various activity on one-to-one function. So at the end, what we want? We want the cost or the time should be minimized and the profit or sale should be maximized. So this problem can be solved by the simplex method or the transportation as so. In the assignment problem, we will discuss the job assignment problem or JAP using this example. And we will use a branch and bound method. Let's see how it happened. Our main target in the job assignment problem is job should be minimized. So in this example, we will do the branch and bound method. So we will find out the lower bound of this function. Of this matrix. So in this row you can see what is minimum. Minimum is 2, 3, there is 1 and there is 4. If I add, addition of this will be the 10. So our lower bound is 10. We will start with considering person A. As we can say, the A person at job 1, the cost is 9. The cost is 9. So I will leave row and column first. It means this row and this column. So according to the rule, in the leave we will leave the row and column first. So I will circle the job 1, 9, cost 9. So we will circle it and left this thing, then find out the minimum cost. So here the cost is 9. Because all have been deducted or we can say removed. In this case there is 3, in this case 1, in this case 4, and if I addition of these values are will be 17. Similarly, now I will do for job 2 and same person A. Now again you can see to this row and this, oh sorry, this column and this row will be cut. And if I found the minimum, then minimum is 2, in this 3, in this 1, and in this 4. And addition of this will be is 10. And similarly, I will do for job 3 and job 4 with person A. Same rule for job 3 and job 4. The cost was 7, so in this case the circle will be on 7. Then it will be removed and minimum is 7, 4, 5, 4. Addition of this value is 20. For job 4, the 8 on the circle on 8, it will be remove these lines and there is 8, 3, 1, 6, and addition of this value is 18. Now I will construct a tree for A. So I started with the LP equal to 10 and I found that the value for A is LP 17, 10, 20 and 18. So in which job the LP will be minimum? So it will be LB equal to 10, which is minimum. So I will go. Now I will do the same process with considering person B. As you know that the job 2 is fixed with person A, so the circle on B will be keep. So this row will be removed. And now I am taking the job first, so I will go with job. So these lines and this row will be cut. Now I will find out the minimum. Minimum is 2, minimum is 6, minimum is 1, minimum is 4. Addition of these values are LB equal to 13. So now I will not do for B 2 because the 2 is already has given to person A. So I will skip the job 2 and go with job 3 and job 4. Now I will find out the for the job 3 the cost is 3 and find out for job 4 cost will be 4 on the job 4 for considering person B. So as we know the job 2 has been given to person A, so I will not engage with directly. I will find out for job 3. As you can say, similarly I will do the same process in it, and for job 4 I will do this. Now what is the minimum? 2, 3, minimum 5, minimum 4. What is minimum? Minimum 2, minimum 7, minimum 1, minimum 6. So addition of these value are 14 and addition of these values are 18. So in these, which one is the minimum? Least minimum is 13, so I will go with 13. So result is that the job 1 will be given to person B, job 2 will be given to person A. So when I will consider the person C, I will not engage with job A and B, direct I will do 4, 3 and 4. Let's see how it happened. Now on considering the person C, I will directly go with job 3 and job 4. I don't need to do for job 1 and job 2 because A and B person already has taken job 2 and 1 respectively. So now 4 C equal to 3, I will go again do same process and this one and this one. Now I will go first, I will go with C equal to 3, then this one is here, so here is 2, 6, 1, 4 and 4 C equal to 4, 8 will be on circle, there is 2, 6, 8, remaining is 9. So what is LB? LB of C3 is equal to, we can say 30, and LB of this one is 25. Which one is least? Obviously 13. So till now we have seen the person A has taken job 2, person B has taken job 1, and person C has taken job 3. So person D is remaining, so we directly consider that person D will get job 4. In the starting we had LB equal to 10 and last one is 13, so we can say this is our upper bound, so we go 10 to 13. Now I will construct, we can construct the tree. So this is our final diagram, or we can say we have constructed the tree of assignment problem. So as you can see, we start, job 2 has gotten A, job 1 has gotten B, job 3 has gotten C, and job 4 has gotten D. So this is how we constructed the assignment problem.